to fight. Sophia will hold them off until we can arrive.
I hope to God you're right. I'll send a runner when we're ready.
Take the shoes. We can use those boots.
I need to get some air.
They deserve it. Don't close your eyes.
Maybe, but we don't have the time.
How do you feel?
As soon as we can move the wounded.
We should leave them a message, like the Athanatoi. Put their heads on stakes.
We'll send them a message by surviving. Make sure you take those rifles. We'll need them.
Looks like you've got things under control here.
I saw you in the battle. I'm glad you're with us. Here, we pulled these off the corpses. They won't be needing them.
Is there anything I can do?
No, not now. We have to get ready to move the wounded. We found these supplies with the invaders. It's not much, but... Is there anything you need?
We'll live.
Street. Everything's blurry.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe the worst is over, but I fear that is not the case.
That's to be expected with a blow to the head.
But it...
I'll try and find barely. You're a little unsteady on your feet.
You're not taking my leg. You're not. I'm no help if I can't fight.
Then you will die, do you hear me? Your leg will rot and it will kill you. Do you want that?
Don't take my leg. Please.
You're lucky. If they'd gone through all the way,
I won't let out. Let you.
Lucky?
I'd rather die.
I can't. You know that. The Prophet has a plan for all of us. Rest.
Where is your father?
Why
is
he? Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now. You're gonna be all right.
I'm sorry. Sophia is with them. They'll be safe.
Nothing we can do from here. It's up to them now.
Do you need any help?
Most of these men would be dead if you hadn't joined us. We owe you a great debt.
Be well. There you are.
So, most of these men would be dead if you hadn't joined us. We owe you a great debt. They tell me you have interest in the past, before the fall. There's something on the desk over there that may interest you.
How are you feeling? Is there anything I can do?
No. We're just waiting to see the physicians.
Who is that? I don't recognize.
Just let me do the talking. Hello.
Hello again.
You fought well.
I'm glad I could be here. Hello.
You fought like the devil out there. You've done this before.
I guess I have.
Here. I think these rounds will do more good in your hands.
Hello. Looks like we were wrong to doubt you. We're honored to have you fight alongside us. Take these shells if you're going after them. Put them where it will hurt.
map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Thank you.
creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. In the nests of birds, you'll find feathers for the fletchers to craft arrows. Ask for what you need, and the valley will provide.
Relics of the saints. Anything from teeth to fingers to the entire head, this claims to be a relic of the prophet. It's empty.
Status.
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Thank you. insatiable. Whoa. Hey, check this out.
We don't have time for this. Let's move.
Yeah, well, you should make time. It's why we're here. Just give me a second.
Come on, we're missing the action.
Get pictures of this.
Christ, man, the paintings can wait.
What the hell is this place?
Right there.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
To admit,
prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed.
We're losing too many people.
Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
It's barred from the other side.
Thank you.
We'll get you soon.
You've got iron in your veins, Lara Croft.
You didn't have to help us. I will remember that.
Must be a way out of here.
Lara, we've got to find a way past the blockage. Mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here. Some kind of armory. This should do it. Charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.